Oh, hello, and welcome to my podcast. Today we're back out in the yard. We're going to be doing some fun activities out here today. Pretty strenuous stuff, okay? We're going to be getting fit for bocce ball, all right? Bocce ball, believe it or not, is a very rigorous sport, all right? There's a lot of bending, there's a lot of twisting, a lot of bicep, a lot of tricep, okay? So let's get warmed up. I'm going to warm up with fun fact, all right, you guys? This is a stick of shame, okay? Me and my buddies play with this. If you don't win the round, you got to carry this shame around for you until you're ahead. All right, so I'm going to take the shame. I'm just going down and up, narrow squat, getting those muscles warmed up. Good job. That was about 3 minutes, okay? This podcast is only, 15 minutes long, so we're crunched for time. All right, first move, category one. How do we get the ball? We got to squat down to get it. We got to deadlift to get it. We got to lunge to get it, all right? They're all category ones, all right? Shame is down. Find the shame. So, first move, narrow squat. See how easy that is? The reason it's easy is because I'm warmed up, okay? Just like that. Now I might run into a sumo squat. I like this one personally, just because you've got good power in the legs. Right leg planted, left leg planted, and you can pick up anything. Last one, you go in the lunge position, all right? That one, you kind of tricky when you're lunging and it's uneven like that and you're having to grab something, okay? So you guys choose, I don't know. Next move, standard throw, okay? This is pretty like category two, but you've really got to watch those biceps and triceps as you're throwing that ball. So, minding the shin, and all I'm doing is throwing the ball, all right? It helps to have this thing out there. This is the Polina or the Polina. That's another fun fact for you guys. All right, so, again, just nice, slow toss using biceps, triceps, and a lunge. Next move, backward spin, okay? We're gonna get some spin on this bad boy so it doesn't keep rolling down the hill. Category three, you're using lots of wrist here. Okay, so again, I'm gonna be in that lunge position, left foot forward, right foot back, and I'm just spinning with the wrist. Perfect, you guys are nailing it, right? You guys just did that. Okay, last roll. The last move is called the roll, okay? Very similar to bowling, category three. In position, and just like that, I hit the white ball. All right, good job, you guys. It's Friday. Happy Friday. Happy day. Get out there and have a good weekend.